We have to falsify their theory by presenting unvarnished truth after unvarnished truth until the light dawns on everyone just how right we are.
Yes, my name is Kelly Fort, and I'm calling in regards to the article that was in the newspaper. I work at the county attorney's office for Mark Swanson, Bruce Swanson, and Drew Swanson. I have for 30 years. I need to see your patent for this thing that you are claiming that is it, and I'm going to talk to them about suing you for slander. So just take notice and govern yourself accordingly.